shot set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. Let's head down to the coin toss now. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. Air Force lines up to kick this one off, and we're just about set to get underway. He'll take it from the 2. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 23-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out onto the field for the first drive of the game. Run to the outside. He decides to keep it and picks up 7 yards. And down he goes around the 35-yard line. So the completion goes for about 5 yards and a first down.
And that's just great execution on that short pass play.
A screen pass, gets it to the back. He's knocked out of bounds around the 49-yard line.
Really a nicely thrown ball and a good job by the receiver to run right under it.
Quick pass, and he's right there to knock it away.
Well, you want to do everything you can to keep the ball out of the hands of these receivers, so that was a really good effort.
From their own 49-yard line, second down. Fires quickly, and he's got his man. And he's tackled at about the 37-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Throws it in a hurry. Tackled at about the 35. He's taken down at about the 23-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
Out of bounds around the 18-yard line. Makes it out to about the 10. Quick throw, almost intercepted. This is the 11th play of this drive. He's going to try and scramble. Quick shot. The defender tips it away. From the 10-yard line, third down. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. Touchdown, Zips. So it's the running back who shows off his hands on the touchdown.
It's such a bonus to have a back who can contribute to the passing game.
And he hits the PAT. It was a 12-play, 77-yard drive, and they get it in for 7.
Brett, I thought the key to that drive really had a lot to do with the quarterback and the receivers getting in sync, making it very tough for the defense to slow him down.
The score now, 7-0. Gathered in at the 6. They'll bring him down at the 23. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive.
These guys have the capability to gain solid, consistent yardage. They have to regroup, come out a bit more motivated next time.
From their own 22-yard line, it's second down.
Ready, run!
They'll bring him down right around the 20. He's out to the 30, and they push him out at about the 31. He's to the 40. Knocked out of bounds. Right around the 44-yard line. This offense just torched the defense through the air with a great passing attack on their last drive.
I think the defense right now is just sitting back on their heels. They're allowing the offense to kind of dictate things to them. And one thing is that any defensive coordinator will tell you in the country, you have to be the one trying to dictate things to the offense. So change it up. Try something different. If it's not working, you can't continue to sit back on your heels.
Down right around the 48-yard line. Third down now, and they need to get it inside the 46. The sub package in there defensively, and this five wide receiver set. He's got it with room to run. And he shoved out of bounds at the 41-yard line. Empty backfield, quarterback in the gun, five wide receivers. And he's taken down at the 31-yard line. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Makes it to the 21. From the 21-yard line, first down. Akron is up by a touchdown. Pitch out, got the corner. He's pushed out of bounds at the 17. Touchdown, Akron. And did that play ever develop nicely?
Well, it's all about the receiver on this play. He beat his man off the line and then ran a perfect route. All he had to do after that was make the catch.
He makes the PAT. The Falcons defensive back left the game with that injury earlier. Looks like he's going to be able to get back in the secondary. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Taken at the 5. He's taken down at the 25-yard line. It's not quite a blowout, but unless they do something here, it might turn into one. Gives it off. He makes it to the 28-yard line. from their own 28-yard line. Second down. He scrambled, and they got him.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drive killers.
Third down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Tackled at the 47-yard line.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the outside linebacker. It was just a better call by the offense, and that's why it's a first down.
It's first and 10. Ball on their own 47. Makes it out to about the 39. And they make the stop around the 42-yard line.
When you're an option quarterback, you get used to getting popped pretty quickly. He'll bounce right back up.
We're through one quarter. Akron's lead is 2 touchdowns. We're back for more action here in quarter number 2. Nice play fake. And down he goes at about the 33-yard line. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Can't get away from the pressure.
A great defensive end in college football just pins his ears back and has, again, that extra instinct to know when to jump the snap count, when to take a chance on third down. And it seems like they almost save their extra pass rush and extra incentive as far as their energy when it really matters on a third down, when they feel like they can beat that offensive tackle and get off the line of scrimmage a little bit quicker. And that's something that I think we've seen him do throughout this game.
Let's see if he aims for the sideline and tries to get this thing down deep in their own territory. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. It was a pretty one-sided first quarter, but I wouldn't be surprised if things changed in a big way before halftime. Pass is caught, the defense lays him out. Very good tackle in space. Gets it out quickly. On the run. He gets out to about the 38-yard line.
That's a deep run on the play. That brings up 2nd and 9.
Complete. He's got room. And he is drilled at the 43-yard line. A nice-looking play that time.
Well, the defense was blitzing here. And again, great recognition by the quarterback to find the hot receiver.
Defense coming, and the ball comes out. And he's tackled at the 36. That's a very heads-up play by the defensive end to jump on that fumble.
Here's a great job of the defense there to take advantage of the mistake and cause that turnover.
You think about the challenges these two teams are facing. On one side, you've got to find a way to keep building on your lead, and on the other side, you've got to find a way to get back in it. heads out to about the 35-yard line. From the 35-yard line, second down. Tackled for a loss. Got some pressure and forced a bad pass.
I think they've been a little bit more aggressive here with their pass rush, and that time it paid off with an incompletion.
Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Now we'll see how the backup can do after that injury. Makes the catch, and look out. Steps out of bounds
at about the 29-yard line.
Defense stiffens on fourth down, and the ball will change hands. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Tackle at the 40-yard line. That makes it first and 10. They spread the field in the gun with five wide receivers. Quick strike and he drops it. It's second and 10. Ball on the 40. Fires quick out to the receiver and he can't make the grab. Zips it to the back. He gets hit out of bounds at the 47. Makes the catch, but just not enough for the first.
Yeah, they're going to come up a little bit short here. Nice job by the defense of preventing this completion from turning into a first down.
And here's the win at the upback's got it. Tackle at the 47-yard line. Football will change hands as they fail to convert on fourth down. Defense forced a turnover on downs on the last drive.
It's important for this offense to reestablish their continuity. The last time, they were unable to move the ball down the field. In fact, they were taken off the field after not converting on the fourth down. Get the football back. Let's see if they can reestablish that confidence.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 47. He makes it to the 45-yard line. Through the air has made it first and 10.
You know, they did a great job here of not just getting past the first down marker, but picking up some major yards on the play.
Here he goes. What a play, and that is first and goal. What a play.
Just a simple option play here. The quarterback gives it up, and they get good yardage. Great play.
They're trying to stop the run here with a goal line defense. Touchdown, Air Force. The extra point. Air Force is lining up to kick this one off. He's to the 20. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions. Akron is up a score. Fires to his receiver, first down.
complete. He's got space to work.
Tackle made at the 50. Nice pickup as they connect on the pass play.
Well, they look to be in sync right now. They're both reading the defense properly, and the result is a nice game.
Caught and up for the first down. It's out to around the 35. The Zips are going to call their second timeout. It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. He's hit and taken down. Caught, open field. They'll bring him down at the 14. Throws it in a hurry. Big play, and it's first and goal.
That makes it first and goal.
Fires a laser touchdown. Call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
After review of the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So they review it, but there's just not enough evidence to overturn this one. And he tacks on the extra point. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Taken from the 3-yard line. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 28-yard line. Six points and a pretty display of passing was a result of their last drive. Kirk, do you expect the defense to take a different approach here?
When this quarterback is on, he is on. It already seems like whatever this defense is trying just isn't working. But maybe if they add just a little bit more pressure, then they might be able to force him into a mistake.
He's going to try and scramble. Brought down at the 40. We played a half of football. The Zips lead it by 2 touchdowns.
Hi, everybody. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports Halftime Show. Chris Davis and David Pollack here at the break. David, you go through this first half, and there was a lot of anticipation for this game coming in, but it sort of got sleepy. It was sort of a, you know, as scripted throughout the first half. What's it like for a player when a game's sort of gone flat on you to try to maintain that edge?
Well, you always have so much emotion and so much excitement coming into a ball game. And a lot of times it's about tapering it down and making sure you don't use it all in the first half. I think you saw the feeling out process, and now in the second half you'll start to see that energy pick back up, because now you're going to see the goal in sight. The finish line's coming, and guys are going to make sure they want to make plays.
That's to try to maintain a fine balance between the desire to make plays and staying within yourself, sticking to the game plan, and perhaps that will be the key to the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. He'll return it from the 3. And he's taken down at the 25. There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. gets it out to about the 33. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. From their own 36-yard line, it's first down. Nice run there. And he keeps it on the option play and picks up six.
That'll make it second and four.
First and 10, ball on the 46.
Here we go.
And now he pitches it. Gets out to around the 38. They move the sticks after another first down.
Impressive drive by this offense so far. I really like what they're doing by keeping this defense on their heels and moving the ball downfield.
First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. Here's the eighth play of the series. And he hits him hard at the 38-yard line. They'll line it up again on third down. Wants to go long and does. Great concentration to pull it in. Spectacular play, and now it's first and goal.
What a huge letdown by the defense on a big third down play. Man, that is just inexcusable.
Not sure what happened, but one of the players is hurt. And the big pickup through the air has made it first and goal. Backup quarterback into the game now to call the signals. Makes a move and he's in for the touchdown. So he punches it into the end zone for the second time today.
The defense has to come out and make a stop on the next drive so this offense can get to work again. They aren't out of this game yet.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Taken from the 3-yard line. Brought down at the 31-yard line. They're ready to begin another drive. Akron is up by a touchdown. Out of bounds around the 34-yard line. He's on the run. And they make the stop at about the 43-yard line. Here's an opening. Nice run to the left there.
That's a gain of 6 on the play. That'll make it 2nd and 4.
He's at the 40. He's at the 30. And he's brought down at the 24-yard line. Tackled after decent pickup. Quick pass. What a play to set him up with a 1st and goal. Hoping to double their lead here as they close in on the goal line.
The Falcons quarterback went down with that injury earlier. The bad news is it sounds like he's not going to be able to get back in this game.
Brought down after a nice run up the middle.
Gain of 5 on the play. That brings him 2nd and goal.
And down he goes at the 2. Akron is up 7. Somebody jumped early down there.
False start. Offense.
They'll line up for another 3rd down play because of the penalty.
Well, here you're in a 3rd down situation, and then someone makes a mental mistake. It makes your blood boil if you're a coach.
Let's see how the quarterback handles this one. It's 3rd and goal from the 7. He's tackled at the 11. Drop back 4 yards on that one.
And that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
Can make this a 2-possession game with this field goal. Kicks away. He clanks it off the upright. No good. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He is drilled at the 23-yard line. And he gains around 3 on that keeper.
That'll make it 2nd and 7.
2nd down, 7 yards to go. Ball on their own 23. So at the end of the 3rd quarter, the Zips lead it 21-14. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. And he's tackled at the 19.
That might have actually been a situation where he should have kept it. The back didn't have any room to run.
3rd and long here in the 4th, and this is the biggest 3rd down of the ball game. Quick, it's picked off. Inside the 30. Tackles the 27-yard line. He steps up and makes a big turnover.
Yeah, he just made a huge play right there. He knew what was coming all along.
We've got a 1st and 10. Ball on the 27. Akron up 7 points. Taken down right around the 16-yard line. They'll make the sack.
Boy, this pass rush is sometimes scary. They're really getting after the quarterback now.
That makes it 2nd and 14.
They come up to the line here at second down and 14 after the sack. Makes it out to about the 10. End zone picked off.
What is he thinking? The quarterback has got to know at this time in the game, unless his man is wide open, that he should just throw it away. It's these kinds of mistakes that can cost you a game.
First and 10. Ball on the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line.
That makes it second and 8.
He'll get the call again. And he's tackled after positive yardage. They're about 4 yards away here on third down. Good open field tackle. To the 40. Gets to about the 41-yard line. Akron's been piling up the yards on offense, but they don't have as big a lead as you'd think they'd have.
Brad, take a look at these stats. It's amazing that this game is still close because there's such an advantage for one of these teams, and yet here we are with a quarter to go and still got a close ball game.
Just under 3 to go in regulation. Just throws this one away. From their own 41-yard line, it's second down. Big opening. Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
Decision-making there and mechanics by the quarterback. He knew where he wanted to go with the ball, but he looked off the other receivers first.
He's got an opening. Makes it out to about the 30. The Falcons use their second timeout. Short yardage situation here. It's second down and 1. He makes his way to about the 22. Nice game for the halfback.
That time they kept it on the ground with the counter play. The blocking was great up front, and the tailback was able to get into the open field and do some special things.
He makes his way out to about the 12. It's first and 10. Ball on the 12-yard line. The defense has got to be thinking, if they've already forced a red zone turnover, maybe they can do it again right here. They'll bring him down around the 9-yard line. This is the 8th play of this drive. We have less than a minute to go. Nice run up the middle. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Hey. over. And our final score of this one, 21-14, zip. So that wraps things up for us, for EA Sports and Kirk Herbstreit. I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you next time.